Hey, what's going on, guys? It's TrekYT here, or Nick, back with another Minecraft video. So today, it's going to be a tutorial of the house that you guys see behind me. I saw a comment on the video, the upside down video, where I flipped the entire world upside down and built a house, basically upside down. If you guys haven't seen that video, definitely check the description down below to watch that. But I had a comment saying that he would like to see the way I built this, or basically a tutorial on how to build this, because he wanted to build this specific house in his world or wherever he wanted to build it. So I thought, you know what, I haven't really ever done all that many tutorials, and you know what, why not change that? So today we're going to be doing a tutorial for this specific house behind me. One thing that I do know about tutorials, I guess, for people that watch them, is that the best way to kind of copy it, so I can do my best way of explaining it, but I strongly suggest that you pause the video as needed, so that way you don't miss a step in the build, or if I'm going too fast, you can just pause it, catch up, and then continue on with the video. So without further ado, guys, let's jump right into the tutorial. So before we jump into the actual building portion, I want to go over the blocks that you will actually need for this build. So the main block you're going to need is brick and its counterparts, stairs and slabs. You're also going to need stone bricks, just the slabs and the stairs, stone slabs, and then wood planks, as well as its counterpart stairs. Those are the main building blocks for this house. The other blocks, like the iron bars, trapdoor, sign, the glass, and the grass, are mainly just for decoration throughout the rest of the build. So you're mainly just going to need the brick and the stone counterparts. So without further ado, now we're going to jump into the actually building portion, and hopefully you guys can follow along. And at the end of the video, I would like it if you guys could leave your suggestions down below and basically tell me, did they do a good enough job as a tutorial for this specific build? Okay, before this part of the video starts, I need to explain what you're really actually about to see. So beforehand, I tried to voice over the next portion that you're about to see. It's the actual tutorial portion of this. So what I did is I built the house again. You can see I have a house over there, and then I rebuilt it again. And then I went back into replay mod, created like almost like, I guess, a 3D view. I don't know what the word is. I created another view of me building it. So like a slow time lapse, basically, of me building it. And I was going to go ahead and I was going to voice over it. I attempted to voice over it 3 or 4 times, and it just goes too fast for me to voice over it. And then I came to this realization that whenever I was watching tutorials back when I really started to begin building, when I was learning a lot, I never really listened to the person that was talking in the first place anyways. I literally would almost just throw it on mute and then watch the video, pause it as I need to. So that's kind of what this is going to be instead. So I'm going to strongly suggest to you guys to pause this as many times as you need, because there's definitely a couple portions where it goes a little bit too fast, and I apologize for that. But good thing you can pause the video whenever you need. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna throw music over this little time lapse. I'm gonna slow it down just a little bit more than it currently is. But really, I just need you guys to pause it as you guys see fit. And I'm also going to leave the schematic link down below so you guys can just download this as you guys want. And you can basically just paste it in if you want. Or if you just want to build it yourself, you can follow it as a template. But if you don't have that option, if you're on like Xbox or PS4 or some other platform other than, I guess, PC Minecraft, follow along this video and pause it as needed. Now, I know a lot of you guys, some of you guys may not think that's the right way to do the video, but I really apologize. I tried to do the voiceover portion like I originally intended to, but it's really just not working out, and I think that this is the better solution in my opinion anyway, since that's kind of how I learned. So I just want to relay to you guys how I learned building anyways in the first place, and so that's what I'm gonna do. So just again, I stress, pause the video as needed, and I apologize for not voicing over this next part considering it's the meat of the video.
Thank you.
guys did enjoy this video, and maybe hopefully you guys still enjoyed the fact that even though there was no voiceover over the actual tutorial portion, that it was still helpful and you guys still got the whole gist of what I was trying to get across, and you guys still completed this build to the same thing that I built. So hopefully you guys did complete the tutorial successfully, and please let me know down below if this tutorial was at all helpful. I know that doing a voiceover could have been a little bit more beneficial, but I think at the end of the day that it still gets across the same thing that I wanted to do prior, even though I did not voiceover. So again, just leave your support down below. Let me know where I can improve, and if this tutorial thing doesn't work out, I won't do tutorials in the future, just because I know that's not my strong suit in the first place. So as always, guys, I will see you guys next time. Peace out.
Can we skip to the good part?